Welcome to Tech Career Development. Today we are going to start with a new course and we are going to create series of video tutorial on the topic. And the topic is Selenium with Java. Selenium with Java is QA automation engineering. And it takes only a couple of months to learn it and a couple of months to land an IT job. And software test engineers or QA engineers or SDET meaning software development engineer in tests, they make more than 100K per year. Okay, I'm going to show you how does it work. Okay, so this is TestNG project, and later on in the second video I will show you how to set the environment and you can also start learning Selenium with Java or QA automation engineering. Okay, to become eligible, one must be high school graduate. Okay, if you have associate degree, then better. Okay, and at least 21 years old. Okay, so I'll take SRC tests Java. Okay, and this is test cases. Okay, and inside the test cases, I have actually two test cases and I want to create another test case, and name of the test case is login tests. Okay, or just test case test example. Okay, first test case, and I want to take public static void main. Okay, and click on finish, and this is our class test example, and this is main method. If you are not familiar with it, we have classes on object-oriented programming with Java. Please check the courses. Okay, and I just want to say web driver. Okay, driver. Okay, we are instantiating a driver reference variable to the new object. Okay, new and Chrome driver. We are using Chrome driver. Okay, and just we can import the web driver. It's web driver, not web driver. Okay, and import it. It has been imported, and Chrome driver can be also imported. Okay, at the same time you can also use just Chrome driver here instead of web driver, still it will be working. Okay, then driver dot, we are using get method, and we are using this web application URL. Okay, if you try to execute it, it will invoke the browser but still cannot navigate to this web application because we don't have web driver manager. So we can just type here web driver manager dot Chrome driver dot then setup. Okay, now if you right button click and run as Java web application, it will invoke the browser and navigate to the web application, and the window is half, but I want to say driver dot manage window, and I will maximize the window. And if you execute it, it will now invoke the browser, navigate to opensource-demo.orangehrlive.com and maximize the window. But this window is not being closed. Okay, now what we can do, we can just close every window and make sure it's being closed automatically. I can say driver dot quit, quit the browser. Okay, and if you just execute it, now look very carefully, invoking the browser, navigating to the application, and close the browser. Okay, close the browser. No browser is open here. Okay, now you can say driver dot get title. Okay, and you can say string title, and inside the title we are storing this driver dot get title, and just I can say CISO control spacebar. Okay, and I just print this title. Inside the title we have title of this web application, and I can say the title of the web application is, okay, all right, and title is printed, title is Orange HRM. All right, okay, fine. Thus we can test any web application using Selenium web automation tool, okay, using Java programming. All right, that's all for today. In the next session I will show you how to prepare all these environments before you start testing any web application. Okay, to learn Java it'll take a month, up to object-oriented programming and Selenium fundamentals maybe another month, and just you need to learn two frameworks. One is TestNG and another one is BDD Cucumber with Gherkin. And total it might take you 2 months to 3 months and another month to land in an IT job. And you know, those who knows web automation, they are making 100k to 150k per year. Okay, so it's a really a lucrative career. Anyone can start learning and land an IT job. Okay, if you are interested, you can email us baboss@boss.com. bengalibaba.org. Okay, we also teach in Bengali. If anyone interested, you can contact into this Gmail address. Okay, thank you so much. See you in the next session.